I'm learning a new skill. That's it.
Tiffany Haddish is clearing up rumors that she's being considered to replace Ellen DeGeneres after she wraps up her talk show next year. The comedian addressed the speculation when she stopped by The Breakfast Club on Wednesday. The 41-year-old said that although she has guest hosted for Ellen in the past, no one has talked to her about replacing anyone.
I haven't commented on it because ain't nobody that give those jobs to talk to me about it. So, you know, Ellen was the reason I've even been like her popping up guest hosting Ellen is because she wanted some days off. You know, she's been doing it a long time. She want to enjoy her money. She's like, Tiff, you want to try it? I'm like, you know what? Yeah, sure. Y'all going to pay me a little something. I'll learn a new skill. I'm here for it.
The Girls Trip star said she still has a few more episodes to guest host, but she isn't sure they're grooming her to take over anyone's spot.
So I'm learning a new skill. That's it. Y'all just watching me learn in front of everybody. I don't think there's a professional hosting school, like a talk show hosting school. You got to just kind of do it and see if it's for you. I'm doing it. I got a few more episodes to do. I don't know if that's grooming me to take over, because ain't nobody talked to me about that. Ain't nobody said nothing to me about that.
Ellen announced on May 12th that she was walking away from her namesake talk show. The 63-year-old got candid about ending her long-running series with The Hollywood Reporter, telling the publication that she just wasn't challenged anymore. She will officially sign off at the end of her 19th season in 2022, which hasn't even premiered yet. As for Tiffany, she isn't completely opposed to taking over Ellen's spot. When asked if she would take on the role if she was officially asked, she didn't exactly say no.
You would entertain it.
Yeah, I mean, if I could get with Ellen getting, I'm definitely entertained. Let me entertain you. Let's check the numbers. Like, but I have goals and things I want to accomplish, especially yes. In the next like 3 years.